Adventure!
Adventure?
Dude, no, stop! There's been a mistake!
The what now?
I give you the Petablade. Two razor-sharp blades menacingly attached to, not the end of a skinny arm, but the end of a long, fat leg, giving us both the reach and the edge. Or should I say, two edges. How unfair is it that they get the cooler uniforms? I'm still wearing an orange jerkin.
Jerkin.
Hey, what are you little chatterbugs, wanna pop open the Venture Files?
Can't believe you guys are falling for this sheep in wolf's clothing. He's trying to destroy us from the inside. How can you not see that?
Nobody talks to my hot new number two like that. Blackguards, bring him to the Chamber of 1,000 Torments.
You know, it's up the butt medicine.
Great, he's like Mr. Belvedere.
He knows nothing about honor or living by the sword. He is not like us, which is cool. You know, that's fine. You know what rules? That outfit rules. Whoa. Oh, dude, I just copped an accidental feel. Wicked sorry. You're still under the hypno spell. Okay, this is for your own good. Look into my eyes. You're extremely relaxed and you feel the urge to let me go. You know in your heart that I will rescue you and save the whole cocoon.
Will you knock it off? I'm just taking you to your room.
And that is what you will tell them. Your limbs are getting heavy. So heavy. Sleep. 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 Ow. My cellular phone's sleepy. So sleepy.
You ain't much in a fight, but you're good at rescue and recovery.
You can't give an enema to Free Willy? What?
Shut up, 21. You might learn something from this guy.
You can silence me, but there will be others. Semper Fidelis Tyrannosaurus.
It's Semper Tyrannus. You said always faithful, terrible lizard.
I did? Call. Yeah, I am totally falling for her. Thank the maker, I've been holding that back for like 2 hours.